Okay, here's the outside. It's underneath a cover, so I will try and go slow. We can get a good look at it. I will back away. Here's the awning in the front. Like I told you before, it stays underneath a shelter at all times, except when we're traveling. It's very thin along here, but I will walk down and give you a look at the side so you can see there's no dents or damage. And there's the 50 amp service upgrade.